on December 25th, Luke the second chapter tells you that he was born during the harvest. There was a prophetess prophesying the redemption of Christ, and nobody wanted to hear her because she was a female. But the first person that Christ spoke to when he arose from the dead was a what? A woman. And told her to go do what? Public speak. Better known as public speaking. John 20:17. Anybody got a problem with what I'm doing? Then ask the Messiah. Look at there. Dear almost God. That's the Most High. Repent and be baptized by the blood of Christ.
Before it's too late.
Before it's too late. And it's almost too late, so.
Until the Lord is coming, it's coming, it's coming, it's coming, the Lord time is coming.